get it all in there.
Okay. But I want you to do this because what they're trying to do right now is to act like it's all over and done with.
Yeah.
Right? They're saying, Your Honor, give us use and occupancy. Well, if they haven't proven they own the property, how could you owe them use and occupancy?
Right.
The case hasn't even been heard yet. You haven't been to trial. You haven't been to a motion for summary judgment. You haven't been to anything yet. So there's been no decision.